Henshaws, apps, supporting people with sight loss and a range of other disabilities to go beyond expectations.
Welcome to Henshaws Tips, Tricks and Tech. Today, we're going to talk about Microsoft Seeing AI and an element called handwriting. It simply processes people's handwriting, so it converts their handwriting to speech. Which is quite an amazing thing, and to be fair, I don't know anyone that's tried to do that, so thumbs up to Microsoft for having a go. For me, it's been really accurate. Some of you out there might be wondering why I've got a Santa hat on. The reason I got a Santa hat on is because it's December, yeah? And I do realise that this video is going to look a little bit odd in July, but it doesn't matter. So what I'm going to do, I'm going to use Seeing AI handwriting mode on a couple of real live Christmas cards, okay? And we'll see what happens. So one of the things you've got to be mindful of is lighting, positioning, and practice, right? Carrie told me about that. So it's all about practice, positioning, and lighting. So we've got okay lighting in here. So I'm literally hovering my iPhone, over the text, and I'm going to press the button that will take the picture, and then it will do the processing, and you're going to hear it all. So here we go, let's see what happens.
Processing. Carrie, Merry Christmas and a Happy New Year. Love, Charlie XX.
Righto, that was not bad. I'm going to get another one. So this is a mixture of someone's handwriting and the writing on the card, which looks like handwriting too. So let's see what happens with this one.
Processing. Have a magical festive season with love, mom and dad.
Brilliant, right? Said mom and dad, right? Instead of mom and dad. But pretty good. So that is Seeing AI and that's handwriting mode. I think it's wonderful. It's probably not going to decipher your GP's handwriting because the GP can't decipher his own handwriting or her handwriting anyways. So I don't think a piece of technology can do that. But maybe in a few years it will, Microsoft or anybody else that wants to make this good even better. So that is Seeing AI handwriting mode. We are Henshaws. This is the Knowledge Village. If you like us, let us know. Give us a thumbs up, subscribe, tell people about us. Do the right thing and pass on this knowledge. So I bid you farewell.